I'm Dr. Sanjay Gupta. I have done my specialization in internal medicine. I actually also practice diabetology as well as cardiovascular medicine. And I practice at Stanford Hospital at Kaikondrahalli, Bangalore. So it's a good question, but I would like to put a very big caveat to this question because it all depends upon the size of the insect. Now, I would assume that we are talking about very small size or very, very small size insects. Maybe a small ant, maybe, or maybe a small fly, or a very small crawling insect. But generally, I would say that accidental ingestion can take place when the fly falls into your food or it comes flying when you're talking. So these are very, very small insects. And I would say that it should not be a problem if it's a small insect going down your throat, and it will not cause any organ damage as such. Unless until this fly has some sort of a toxin which can be released locally, and you can have inflammation of the throat or local areas where the fly has immediately gone. You can have irritation, you can have cough, or you can have a little burning sensation due to sting. But once the insect is going down the throat into the stomach or in the food pipe, then the environment changes and there is a lot of acid in the stomach. This is a protective phenomena anyways. So I don't think there is any internal organ damage which we should be worried about in terms of very small size insects, or except for the local irritation. But just let me also confirm that we are not talking about big insects like wasp or a honeybee or a dragonfly, for example. We are not talking about these, and you're not talking about the insects which are found in the forests. Which is found in the dirty ponds. So we are not talking about those. We are talking about domestic area insects, which are very, very small in size. They only cause local irritation and not cause any damage internally.